I'm Erin. I'm going to be doing a couple of your x-rays today. We're going to do them of your pelvis and hip, and it should only take a couple of minutes. I'm going to have you get up on the table here with your head on the pillow, laying flat on your back.
My name is Erin. I'm in the radiography program at Cape Fear Community College.
I really enjoy how hands-on it is. From our first semester, we are in a clinical site, so you can read anything you want in a textbook, but until you see it in real life, hands-on, you don't really get it and understand. All right, and if these are okay, we'll be all done. We might have to do another one, though.
Okay.
All right. Over the course of the two-year program, we only have three instructors. So our instructors really get to know us. We really get to know them more on, you know, an education level, but also on a personal level. And it makes it a lot easier to learn from the instructors that way.
Ma'am, have you had surgery on your hip before?
No.
No? Okay.
I really enjoy working with people and working on my feet, not sitting behind a desk, and I was interested in the medical field, and radiography just seemed like a good fit for me.
I feel very, very prepared to get a job. I feel that if I were hired the next day, I could walk in. It might take a day of learning, you know, their way, you know, the site's way of doing things, but it would be a very smooth transition.